Hey, welcome today once again. Sometimes weekends we are busy, so welcome to guitar lesson edition today. Today we are doing Amponsan, because in the previous lessons of Amponsan we did the encomiums of Amponsan rhythm playing. So today we are doing the chord substitutions, because we have some chords progressions that we can use instead of playing mean, like we can use different chords to represent or notes. So this time the main focus is on the chords. So that is the chord substitutions. So not wasting time, shout out to you or Sound Factory in Bami, Fidelis Bonje, Bright Amy, Sawater, Samuel Sega, New Boy Art, to all of you, Raspopo, all of you. Let's go straight to the board. Thank you all for making me proud by giving me 1K subs. You are all welcome, and thank you to all. I can never mention everybody's name, so Chidi, Chidex Abe, all of you, if you do not hear your name, it doesn't mean I do not love you or I don't see you. Sometimes I cannot mention all of your name, but I will do mention names as well. Samuel Sega Imbami, Emine Zaboni, and Sambaini Augustus, my father, you are all welcome. Thank you. So let's go straight to the board. Take a look at all these aspects slowly. I don't want to make the lesson in hurry, so take your time, do the following one by one, chord by chord, and we will be able to get exactly what we want. So at first, let's go. We have the C, because we've done the concert. Do la, that's A minor, fa, so. We have Do as C major, and La as A minor, or sometimes Do two times. We play Do two, Do, Do, Fa, So. Fa is F major. That's Fa, Do, La, Fa, Fa, Do, La, Fa. Yeah. Then we have Do. We have G and G7. So these are the chords we are going to use. So everywhere we reach, we will stop and do the chord analysis there. So we start. I start like this. So we play. I play Do. That is Do, Mi, So, Do, Mi in this chord. I'm sure this C from beginner to advanced, as I'm sure all, as apart from the absolute beginner, everybody know C by now on this channel. We have this as C major. So, then we play again. Let's take the C chord. Again, this one, the thumb will play fifth string. Then we strum the chord from down. Again, that is what we play for the C chord. Again, so you strum the chord to maybe two, three strings, because any, even if you can play the whole thing is C chord, so there is no discord. So That is what we play for the C. So again, slowly. The next chord. That is so. We play the so this way. But we play G, B here. Then fourth string, open, free. Third string, open. Second string, then we put the last finger, fourth finger, on the second string here. Making the chord this way. So, T. And this one will be on the re note. Making the chord this. But we can choose to play it this way. Instead of playing. Okay, so you see, it is the so that we play the T and re here. So this one will be so. Re and T. So you all bear witness with me that this is so chord. But we want the do T la so fa. So we are chasing the leading note by do T la so fa. That is the reason why when we play so chord, I say we will not play this one. But you can choose to create your own lick on this one. Or you follow mine. So let's go do. We've done that. Or we can use the four fingers here, the three fingers. Again, or the right hand. Either we use or T here, we play the T, the chord. This one will play the fifth. And this one will play from the second string, not the first string. It will play from the second string. So the so chord we play. This is how we use the right finger over it. So this is the chord. Only this and the one, this one will be on the re. You see? So we have it as again. Let's go slowly. So let's go to the third. So you can see that the down part two is mi re do ti la. So we want this, the down part will sing mi re do ti la. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 notes. That's the scale. We have a leading note from down here to melodic line. Mi, re, do, ti, la. So all the chords we've been playing will be centered on this. In the top we'll play do, ti, la, so, fa. So mi and do, when we go to re, the top will go to ti. Then la will crash la itself. Do here. So mi, re, do, you see, but the top will be on there, so do, ti, la, so do, ti, la, again, do, ti, la, but down will spell mi, re, do. That is what we are building the course on. It's built on certain notes. Down is running, top two is running. So let's go slowly because I have a comment that sometimes I'm in a hurry, considering that everybody is matured, but some are beginners. That's the reason why I've taken it slow. So if this would take 15-20 minutes, we'll stop by only this, understand, then we'll go to the next one. That is the second lick. In the next lesson, then the other lick will be on the in the next lesson as well, so that it will not be that we've captured many things in one video but you do not understand anything. So if this only this one we will end and we can play, I will be very happy. So let's take it slowly again. Then we are going to la. So either we play this way, we just play second. That is do and la here. Do la, or we play the la chord. That's A minor. So let's go slowly. That is where we've reached. So la and do, la do. You can see it is in the la chord, but do mi is a do chord. So then we move to so, so and so. Then we move to fa. So let's take it slow. Then it's when we move to so, so, so top, and so down. So here, that's G, and G on the third string, open. So we can. Then fa. When we play fa, this time we play the bass note here. So rehearse it. It will be like this. Then we use the tap fa. Then we go to so. That's G seventh. So let's take it slow. G7, G, B, and this one is on F, that's the G7. Then we will not play the first string. So let's take it slow again. So far, we use it to play far chord. The same fa chord, so we can just even play the fee here as well, or each of the two you play. So fa, we can sharp the fa itself or the F itself. Fa fi. Then we move to so. So that is the so here we play here. So let's take it again. Then we move to so, then we back to do. So let's take. Sorry. So then we move. We start from do a do seventh. That's the C seventh, as we did in the rhythm playing. Let's take it slow again. So again, we are advancing in this lesson. So I'm sure after this leg, we will just stop it so that we can say this one is part one of the chords. Then we'll go to the part two, do different in the part three, part four, so that you can see you are able to play everything we've done within Amponsa, or you can create your own licks or the chords yourself. So yeah, let's start. See again. Then we move to La. That is fa. So, but when we play fa, la is part of the fa chord. So instead of A playing. You see, going to me instead of playing the mi chord or do chord, like you play this one, it is like we are playing do, but this one will not be do itself, it will go to so. Then so let's go. So two times. So back to do. I don't want to make the lesson boring, so practice this one. It's one. This is lesson one of Amponsan chord substitution. So let's stop this so that you can say to yourself that after this lesson I can play this. I don't want to mix the lesson, making it compressed, because there are some who are beginners and intermediate wishing to learn what we are learning as well. So let's end this case here and do the next lesson as well. The same Amponsan, this is Amponsan chord substitution part one. So we are moving to the Amponsan chord substitution part two in the next lesson. Don't forget to give me a like, share the video for me, watch it to increase the watch hour. Subscribe if you are new on this channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This is High Life Amponsan guitar chords substitution part one. So watch out for the part two.